They probably found one and then maybe drill some extra holes to fit your car. Oh, they custom made it. Yeah.
Jerry's like, yeah, you're not going to be able to ride it
anymore. Oh.
The motor stopped working, so it would like, it kept getting stuck in like an autofocus feature. So.
Oh man, this looks dangerous because I can't see so well. You're used to it, yeah.
Yeah, so I just try to do it again instead of...
I think it's the right that's coming up right now.
Okay.
Good, thank you.
Hit somebody in the back.
Thank you.
And it deflects into the ball.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, the next guy trip is gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
But the thing is, though, on the next guy trip, if we stay in a hotel, we gotta drag the bike into the hotel room.
Yeah.
To charge it. I think for me, I can take the battery out and not have to bring the bike to the room, but
oh, really?
I'm not gonna leave my bike in the front counter though. There you go, on the left.
Is this it?
Yeah, this is it. A little bit overgrown.
Yeah.
And it's hard to see. Some big ditches over here. There's a tree. Okay, right. There's a bypass. Thank you. Oh. Whoa, water! Oh. Oh, dang. Morning, thank you. I'm the last one. All that in 48 minutes.
48 minutes?
Well, maybe a little bit shorter. Oh, more water. And there's more. It is pretty tough on eco on this hill. Oh, but I can go lower gear. Yep. Yeah. Oh, you're an eco or trail?
I'm on the turbo, dude.
I'm an eco.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Just going on low gear, take it slow.
Yeah. Nope, turbo. I want a sightsee.
You're right, I'm looking on the trail only.
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Like halfway there?
Yeah, just like, that's the top almost.
Okay.
This is the part, right about here is where everybody starts thinking about giving up and getting off the bike. And but once you pass this point, like where that hump is at,
yeah,
then you know you have a good chance on a regular bike. Good.
Wow.
This is usually takes 15 minutes, but I think we'll be up there in about 6 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I had a lower gear down there, and yeah, I'm feeling, I'm tired, dude. Even on turbo, it's a steep hill.
It is. We're there. This is it.
You made it?
Yeah, at the top of this. There it is. In about 6 minutes.
Where are we going?
Backbone. You want to go Backbone or Guadalasca? Yeah, let's go Backbone then.
Okay.
I need to test out this shock. Yeah,
okay.
Make sure it doesn't bottom out.
Okay, let's do it.
It's all downhill.
It doesn't matter to me, man. You can say that and lie.
E-bike, everything's downhill.
Downhill, man, e-bike.
Let me see if I remember where it is. It's over here. What did it say? Soft trail ahead under construction.
Okay.
They gotta be careful. They probably loaded it up with sand, or they didn't pack it. Soft. Thank you. Morning. Wow, this is really steep. Oh man, my other shoes.
Wow, that's a lot of fucking water.
Whew. Oh man, I washed my shoes yesterday too. How are your gears? I mean eco. We made it yesterday. Well, this one's not bad at all.
It's just wide. It's wider, but yeah. It's more.
But it's shallow, so.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this guy. I don't even know why I did that. My feet's already wet.
Why?
Did you see I was trying to pick up my feet?
Oh, you picked up your feet?
But it didn't matter because my feet's already wet. Yeah. Stay to the left. Good morning. I feel like I keep picking the deepest spots.
Yeah, and then I try to go a little bit sometimes. Oh man. That was really deep.
Hey, but this water is kind of fresh, right? It's like it hasn't been sitting there for a long time. Right here. Oh, but it's really muddy. I think we might be okay. Oh shit! Nah, not good. I made a mistake. All swampy. Oh, that's a totally better way. Yeah, that was a good way. What yeah. You did.
I made it that way, but now what?
We just go up here, right? I mean, down this way, I think. And I was in the wrong gear. Gotta lower my gear all the way. Wrong gear, right? This looks overgrown. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh man, I couldn't see, so I took off my glasses to wipe it. And then right down there, there's a huge ditch.
Oh no.
And I hit it, and then I rolled over. And then my handlebar got stuck to the left. It couldn't turn right, so I had to like crank it back.
Oh shit. Yeah, I saw that ditch and I was like...
Oh man, I couldn't avoid it. I was like coming down, having fun. Yeah. And I'm like, what the heck?
Oh no. Sorry, man.
No, it wasn't that bad.
Okay.
I just had a little bit of a vibration on my head because I was like...
Oh, shit.
I didn't hit my head. I hit my shoulder.
Yeah.
But then the vibration.
Right. Oh, my God. Great.
Yeah, I still got three.
Oh, yeah. We'll make it. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh. Whoa. Switch back! Oh, man. That was crazy.
That was a good idea.
I gotta be careful though. A lot of people coming down here, so.
Okay.
We'll go single file. Alright, we'll go single file. Morning.